This is the solution video for section 6.2, problem number 12. All right, so I have the integral of t minus 2 divided by t squared minus 4t plus 3 cubed. All right, so first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to rewrite. This is t squared minus 4t plus 3 to the negative third, and then I have t minus 2 dt. All right, so now I have the t squared minus 4t plus 3 inside of the negative third power, so that is going to be u. So u equals t squared minus 4t plus 3. So I have the integral of u to the negative third, and then I have t minus 2 dt. All right, so now I need to figure out what du is to make a substitution. So I have du dt. So the derivative of t squared minus 4t plus 3 is 2t minus 4. All right, so then I'm going to multiply by dt. So du is the quantity 2t minus 4 dt. All right, so now I'm going to look, and I have t minus 2 dt, but I don't have a t minus 2. Well, what we need to do is we need to factor out a 2. So I have 2 times t minus 2 dt, and so now I do have a t minus 2 dt, and all I need is a 2. So I put a 2 in front of the t minus 2, which means I need a 1 half on the outside. All right, so now I have 1 half integral of u to the negative third, and then remember, 2 times t minus 2 dt, 2 times t minus 2 dt is du. All right, so now 1 half. What is the integral of u to the negative third? It becomes u to the negative second, right? Remember, add 1 to the power, divide by the new power, negative 2, plus c. All right, so now I have 1 half and then times the negative 2 there, so I get negative 1 fourth u, which is t squared minus 4t plus 3 to the negative second plus c. And then you want to remember that you may see it written as kind of like a fraction, like negative 1 over t squared minus 4t plus 3 quantity squared plus c.